Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to add homepage banners. I'm going to click homepage banners on the sidebar and I'm going to click add new banner. I'm going to enter a title for the banner. Then you want to add an image. Sometimes this box may appear to the side. I prefer to have it over here. You just drag and drop. You can have a banner with text over it, or you can just upload a homepage banner that has no text. So we're going to do one without text. So I'm going to add an image. I'm going to click browse my computer. And I'm going to select this banner. And I'm going to click this button right here. It says set featured image. So if you want to link the banner somewhere, then you would enter in the link here. So this one, I'm not going to link to anything. I'm going to click publish. And it is live. Let's visit the home page. You can see it shows right here. Let's add another banner. I'm going to click add new banner. And put banner 2. And for this example, I'm going to add text above the image. So I'm going to select an image that has space for text. And it's going to be banner, no text. And I'm going to click set featured image. And so there's a headline and a subheadline. So let's say that this is new music video. And subtext, check out my new video. And here I can add a link. So let's say if there's a certain page on your website that you want to link to, I'm going to go to video. So I'm just going to copy this URL, paste it here. And I'm going to publish. And let's visit the home page. You can see right here the banner appears.